The Jonard PT300 Pocket Continuity Tester and Toner is the perfect tool for testing continuity and short circuits, and for identifying coax cables in an MDU accurately up to 5,000 feet. This industry standard now features two innovative improvements. It has been redesigned with a built-in on-off switch located within the barrel of the toner to save on battery life, and it also features voltage protection up to 52 volts, saving the tool from being shorted out. The PT300 uses a standard AAA battery and is equipped with an LED located on the head of the DC transmitter that will light up when it detects a short circuit. It also comes standard with a detachable tone detector and a bigender connector. To use the PT300, unscrew the tone detector from the bottom of the base of the transmitter. By removing the tone detector, the unit is now turned on. The main body of the PT300 houses the DC transmitter and has an F push-on fitting. Attach the F push-on fitting to a female F fitting port, which is commonly found on wall plates in houses and apartment buildings. If the LED lights up without the tone detector connected to the other end of the cable, it either means you have a short or a splitter is attached to the end of the cable. You will not be able to tone out the cable unless you eliminate the short or disconnect the cable from the splitter. If no light appears, it means you have an open cable, which can easily be identified using the detachable toner. Touch the toner to each of the cables at the remote end. When you find the correct cable that is hooked up to the transmitter, a tone will sound. The LED on the transmitter will light, and you have correctly located the cable.